What's that Rosella doing? There's a Rosella through there somewhere. Where are you? Look. That Rosella's eating sow thistle. That's what it's doing. I've got a lot more respect for sow thistle nowadays. If only I could steady this camera. There we are. Rosella is eating sow thistle. Isn't it lovely? I've got a lot of respect for sow thistle nowadays. Provided sow thistle is within the reach of a Rosella, it will come and avail itself of them. They've got to be somewhere that the bird can reach from. Or is he eating seeds? He's eating grass seeds, that's what he's eating. She? Again, the grass seeds have got to be within its reach, so he's getting them from the tree anyway. Whoops. I can see the wind shaking the tripod a little bit. What's he eating? Well, he's eating something anyway. Oh, this tripod won't tighten up how I want it to. Come back up into view, come on. I could inch forward a little bit, couldn't I? Just a little bit at a time. No. There it is. Tight now. That's it, come out, up you come. Is that an Eastern Rosella? I think it is. Whoops. Look at those beautiful blue feathers. Having a stretch after its meal, obviously. Go on.